Lion dancing is a Chinese traditional culture that is being passed down for many, many years. I would say that it is the symbol of the Chinese culture.
For the essential of lion dance performance, right, we normally will have head of lion, drum, gong, cymbals, party popper. For me, it's a hobby. So normally we do it as a sort of passion. So we do it months of free time.
We don't earn from all this, and it can only be a passion and hobby to sustain in this industry. Hi, my name is Stella and I'm 29 this year. I have been in the lion dance industry for 15 years.
Hi, I'm Jun Le. I'm 24 this year. So I've been playing as a lion tails for around 12 years. For lion dance, right, normally when we depends on the client base, because our lion dance have different type of performance. Some is Chai Ching, some is the office blessing. For Chai Ching wise, right, normally there's orange and so-called the vegetables on the plate itself. Is to so-called chase away negative energy, also bring blessing to the family, bring luck, chai, which means the wealth, to give the client a blessing to the whole environment. Done through plucking the orange and the vegetables,
the green, yeah,
and the greens, and throw it out to them.
Actually, for lion dancing, right, we don't need like special occasions. Some people, they hire us for housewarming, for wedding, for funeral, for like all sorts of reason they can hire lion dance, so long as they feel like they want something to bring out the atmosphere for that event.
Actually, I enjoy the most is during the performance, when people start to cheer, when we do those stunts, right? That give us a sense of achievement. Therefore, yeah, that's the part that I enjoy the most. Challenging aspect, I would say the movements, because we do have some kind of stunt that we perform during the lion dance performance. Because this movement, right, required a lot of coordination and communications between the lion head and lion tail. And also the coordination with the instruments team. When the performance, right, we have to make everything in the perfect form of performance.
The most challenging part of lion dancer for female, right, normally will get judged somehow, because during the older generation, right, for females, it is considered more of like pantang. For like the new era right now, right, for female lion dancer, right, it is quite widely acceptable. But the acceptance rate is not as high as guys, definitely. We have to let our audience know that we can do equally as well as the guys team.
I do see a lot of youngsters also like lion dancing. The youngsters nowadays will keep on the tradition going. So I think in the future won't really die off. For Chinese New Year, we do have performance like around 10 to 20 shows per day. But now because of the COVID-19 period, our daily performance during Chinese New Year has been cut down to around maybe 2 to 3. So it's quite a big impact for us.
Yeah, mainly it's the income for their rental also that affect everyone. Without this income, then a lot of troops, I think they are facing the issue of how to sustain also.
Yeah, because if you can't sustain, maybe they have to close down. Yeah.